Hello? Is someone there? Not good. Not good at all. Entrance to drone storage should be around here. Grabbing a flare. Can never have too many of these. Breaking up. You can't be real. This is insane. This can't be. God damn it. Garage is further down. If this stuff is real, if I'm not having some sort of mental breakdown, I have to get past it. Got to find something to push it back. Plenty of energy in this. dream. No. No, you can't be real. This is insane. This can't be. God damn it. Garage is further down. If this stuff is real, if I'm not having some sort of mental breakdown, I have to get past it. Got to find something to push it back. That thing destroyed these drones. Is it a lie? Get out of my... Jesus! Something's in here. I need to stay away from that. Whatever it is.
Plastic. I can use this.
This go to waste. This should work. Shit! Gotta be another way in. Nearly there. Jesus.
Stat.
Shit. God, Tim. You scared the hell out of me.
Finally got myself a radio. Wanted to check in.
Well, it's... it's a mess. There's been a chemical leak or some weird leech things found their way inside.
Leeches? Stan, is... are you...
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Look, the surface is a mess. A drill in Sector A broke loose, caused a systemic collapse that sent the rig up like cheap firewood. We need those drones, Stan. I've got your position. Good. You'll buy the release for the secondary exit.
Got a problem. The bay doors are shut tight.
Looks like something triggered an emergency lockdown. Odd. I'll speak to maintenance, get you a back door. Until then, get that exit open.
Right. Exit. Got it. Looks like a repair platform. Circuit board. Handy. Repurpose this casing. I need batteries. Three should do the trick.
Ah, that's a nice one. Thank you.
Secondary exit open. Must be something I missed. Bay doors are open. Mashed at them. Some won't budge.
Good. Now, reactivate as many of the buggers as you can.
Right.
Whatever you just did, it wiped the whole program. Rebooted everything. Drones included.
Okay. That doesn't sound helpful.
It's fine, but you'll need to manually activate them now.
This might be useful. Never get used to those. Still intact. How long until one of those is doing my job? Drone online. Thank you. Activated. Go get him. I'll admit, those drones are useful, but still don't trust them. Is on its way.
Tracking the fleet now? Well done, lad. They'll deal with the fire on the rig and whatever it is that's going on over in Sector B. But that's nothing for you to worry about. You've done more than enough already.
Yes, yes, I'm on my way.
Stan, got a crisis team meeting. Get yourself out of there and we'll talk in a few.
With pleasure. Secondary exit open. I'll admit, those drones are useful, but still don't trust them.
Huh. Electronics.
Thank you.
getting the hell out of here. This place feels wrong.
Stan, we've got the drone signals coming through loud and clear. Well done indeed. We'll send them out to fight the fire. Hold down the fort while we try and get everything under control.
What then? What then? What happens to Unit Trench? When the news gets a hold of this, they'll be held to bay, surely.
I don't know, Stan, honestly. We're in uncharted territory. You should see the state of things up here. It's awful.
Yeah. I imagine it is.
Anyway.
Keeping the ocean clean.
Lights are all green. Ready to go. Use this for the crafting table. So much trash. God, another car. Sad, you know, seeing these things tossed away down here. See me?
octopus. I swear I saw my dad pull one inside out like a soap once.
Chunk of metal. A snow globe. Christmas 1969. It's been out here a while. You think there'd be a way to dredge these up? Stop them polluting the area?
Thank God for internal heating systems. Cleaning up Unit Trench's mess.
Was a ship that put to the sea. The name of the ship was a belief in. When it blew up, I bought it down. They rang with sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done. The captain called all hands and saw. We'll take that whale in tow. Sugar and tea and rum. All the boat that hit the water, the whales did go. All hands to the side, harpooned and fought her when she dug down low. The willing man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no wheel was made. Captain's mind was not of greed. We only belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took the ship in tow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Someone else's job. Cleaning up all this pollution.
All right. Got you coming up on Sector A entrance.
Need to authorize Moon's docking rights. Okay, done. No one should let you in. Norms are down for this whole section of the grid. Flying solo from here.
Okay. Find the drills. Activate manual shutdown.
That's it. Good luck.
Access granted.
To this place. The manual shutoff should be in the sector control station. That's my first stop. Matter of time until one of those drones plows into Moon.
Antenna's down.
Pure negligence.
Nothing works down here. Even a trench.
Thank you.
You're okay. Come on. The controls. This looks like the place. Said all oil in the area is routed through this facility. Need to reduce the flow in those pipes. Reduce the pressure in the main column. psyche deactivated. That should stop the flow. Pressure level's acceptable. Finally. I'm supposed to stop that thing. The trench has been here for years. Each day, every day, sucking the place dry. Like a bloody vampire. Come on, I've got a monster to kill.